The passion I developed for knowledge, which allowed me to break barriers towards a better life, was the motivation for my projects I read, I write. Pushed by my own experience, as I was not allowed initially to pursue my higher education, I decided to explore and document stories of other women who changed their lives through education while exposing and questioning the barriers they face.